We have to figure out a way to help her somehow.
Okay, think. What do we know so far about this dinosaur?
It's straight up terrifying. It climbs, breathes like a pug with a cold, and it moves weird.
When the lightning hit that tree, it
didn't run from it, it went towards it. Almost like it was hypnotized for a second.